I have goat meat cooking here. I cooked this last night, so I'm just trying to heat this up. I'm going to add a lot of water to this, about half of the pot, and then start making my pepper soup. I also have some sweet potatoes and plantain that I'm going to boil here. I'm having this with my pepper soup. This is going to be my low carb breakfast for today.